Welcome back to Get Set Builds. Building logic circuits in Brickadia is not as difficult as it might seem, and I want to help everyone to get their first simple mechanisms up and running. Let's start today by looking at the variable gate. If we use our applicator tool, we can take a look at what the variable gate is. By default, we can see that a variable is a number. It can also be other things, but we're going to leave it as a number for today. Also by default, this number is set to 0. This is the common first number in computer math. If we change this number to, say, 4, and then exit, and then we again use our applicator tool to look at the settings, this number will still be 4. Sliders move in increments of studs. We can test this by connecting our variable of 4 to the target position of our slider. And as we can see, it is now moved from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. If we use our applicator tool to change the variable to, let's say, 2 this time, now our slider is moved to 2, which is the number stored in the variable. But we don't want to have to manually change this number every time we want our slider to move. Wouldn't it be nicer if we could do it using a button? A button sends a command every time it's pressed, which we can see by the wire being lit up. This command is saying, do something. We call this execute. If we could wire our button directly into the variable wouldn't know what to do with the execute signal. The signal is going to say, do something, but the variable is going to say, I'm a number. Do what? That's why we need another gate, such as this set variable gate. When we inspect our set variable gate with our applicator tool, we can see that this gate also contains a number just like our variable. This gate commands the variable what to do. If we change this to 4, the set gate will tell the variable to be set to 4. Now, we wire our button into our command set the variable to 4. We then connect the variable reference to the reference on the variable so that the set gate can tell the variable what to do. Now when we press our button, the button will say execute. The set gate will say what to do, change the variable to 4. The variable will then store that information, 4, and then it will send that information to our slider to go to position 4. And sure enough, that's what happens. We can connect more than one set gate to our variable. And if we set our set gates to 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4, we can control the variable by pressing each of the buttons, which we can see by the target position output by the variable to the slider. Have fun out there, and I'll see you next time on Get Set Builds.